all set for the shoot. So aaj ke hamare photographers hai
Shikha Dalal everybody and Jimmy.
Mere ko dikh raha hai usme frame dikh rahi hai.
And all set, are we all set?
Yeah.
All the saman is here. That's about it.
Then. Karte jaake.
That's about it.
So everybody who knows me knows how much I love leather, leather boots, leather jackets. And hey, listen, I'm not promoting leather here. It's just love. Aur pyar jab hota hai to, you know, pyar pyar hota hai. Aapko agar kharab bhi cheez hai to pyar kar rahe ho. Aapka sikka agar khota bhi hai to lekin aapka hi sikka hai. But anyways, having said that, I love leather. Today I'm shooting for a leather brand, leather fashion brand, which is sounds crazy, right? And some very good photographers that I have today to shoot me.
So yes, as I told you, I'm shooting for a leather fashion brand. Brand ke baare mein main jab bataunga, jab aap log mere ko bataoge, jab online dekh loge, but just super excited. In fact, I'm not somebody who promotes a lot of stuff. When you have something which is very close to your heart, well, excitement is always next level.
So all sweaty, but all settled right now. I'm at Rajan and Disha's place. This is studio in Ahmedabad. Our photographers are figuring out all the stuff. But look at the studio, it's just beautiful. I just love the setup. And I don't know, somehow I have this feeling that we might just come here and shoot this complete song. It's a beautiful setup.
You know, and then you realize how much tamtam it is, how much pain it is to shoot a product.
Look at these guys.
They're all over right now.
And that's the kind of jacket
that I have to model.
I'm not going to disclose the brand as of now, but very soon.
Just to let you know, we are at Rajan's studio. That's him right there. How are you, brother?
I'm good, how are you?
All good. I remember meeting him at one of the weddings. Where was the wedding? I don't even remember.
Oh, you remember that?
I absolutely remember. I remember you were bald that day.
Yes, I
I remember,
I
dude.
I never knew that you would remember
absolutely.
That.
Absolutely. I don't forget faces.
Okay.
So, yeah, I do remember.
That was at Rushanki's wedding. I was shooting for someone else. I used to shoot weddings. Yeah, I was like, I think that was probably 2014 or
14. 14, yeah, 14. I think 2014. Yeah. So that's a long ago. 5 years. Kahan bhag rahe hai din? Saal ka bhag rahe hai.
But that's an amazing studio that he has right here. Just to have a glimpse of it. Congratulations, brother. This is amazing.
Alright, finally done with the shoot. Lekin I've also realized jab product shoot hota hai to zyada time samitne mein jata hai. So Shikha here is samitifying all of it. Jimmy has already left. I am super hungry and so is Shikha. We both in fact have not had food. So yahan se jayenge, khayenge and see you on the other side.
So I'm super hungry. We came to a favorite place called Four Food, Our Food. It's crazy tasty.
It's 9:15 in the evening right now. This is my first meal. Super hungry. I'm just gonna eat. So now that we're done with the food, how was your today's model, Chika?
Ekdam pro.
Bro? Anyways, just to give you guys a hint, it's crazy rains in Ahmedabad, drizzling as well right now. So I'm finally home after this crazy shoot for this leather brand. I'm super excited about it. I just switched on the PS3. I'm going to play some game. But before that, I just wanted to show you something. There's this guy, Ashok, who comes to my place to work. And he's got some
amazing kheer.
So yes, that is the plan. I'm going to have some kheer, play some PS3, and wrap the day. It was a great day. A lot of productive stuff that happened. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please just subscribe to the channel. There's a lot of content, and not just vlogs and shairies and poetries and stories. A lot more music is coming as well. And for that, I'll definitely need all the support from all of you guys. Having said that, thank you so much for being with me on this one. Have an amazing one. And just in case you guys see me on Amazon and Flipkart, let me know.